Pulled down with his factory into the core of the earth, Iron Man is tricked by the Mole Man into a transparent metal cylinder, which is stronger than tempered steel, completely airtight, and designed to destroy the great golden gladiator by suffocation.
Vulcan Lake. If only I can reach it. The molten lake will soften the transparent metal enough for me to force my way out. I must knock the cylinder over on its side. Now, to roll it. Freedom while there's still time.
He evaded my trap. Quickly, bring up the matter destroyer gun. Nothing can withstand its destructive fury.
There's no telling how powerful it really is. If you can't dodge him, deflect him.
He's escaped, but only for the moment.
Iron Man, oh, I'm so glad you're safe.
Pepper, you little fool, I told you to go home. I gave strict orders for everybody to evacuate the factory. You shouldn't have jeopardized your life. Why did you do it?
I work for Mr. Stark. I couldn't let danger keep me from my duty.
I'm sure Tony Stark will be touched by your loyalty, Pepper, providing you ever see him again. Now, right now, you're in more danger than you bargained for. Quick! You'll be safer inside the factory.
Iron Man, behind you!
The Mole Man's legions. They've broken through. I've got to hold them off somehow. A little magnetic repulsor. One of my handiest weapons. No matter how many are down, they just keep coming.
There's still another unit attacking from the other side.
I'm using up too much power. I have to slow down until my batteries recharge. But I can't let up now. Pepper, I ordered you into the factory.
It's no use. They're almost upon us.
Something's gotta give. Wait. My helmet receiver is picking up a radio transmission from the surface.
Iron Man. Iron Man. General Carter calling Iron Man. Can you read us?
Loud and clear. Over.
Now hear this. We're digging...